YouTube. What's good? Welcome back. Welcome back. It's a AKA the makeup baby, and yes, I am back with another video. We'll lead the look that I created for a client. I will be doing this look on her for her wedding day. I just wanted to do it again on myself just to make sure, just to do it again. You know what I mean? And I want to record it. I want to show you guys so you all can see my little itty bitty skills. Okay. So it's a little smoky, a little sheen, satin finish on the lid, not too shimmery, brown under the waterline. I'm not going to go heavy in with the black contoured nose. All right. Liquid liner, not really, didn't wing it out at all. So the general rule for me, what I do is I moisturize, prime the face, right? I do the brows, and then I do the eyes. And then I wanna do everything as completely on the eye as I can, except for mascara and under eye makeup, okay? So eyeliner, lashes, I like to put all that stuff on first, get it out the way. And then I go in, give the eyes a rest, I go down to the face, any corrective concealers, go ahead and get those on, buff that out. Then I put their foundation on, work that into the skin, under eye concealer, all of that good stuff, put that on, and then I'll finish up the face makeup. I'll go ahead and I'll lay that, okay, what I'll do is I'll put all the foundation on and then the under eye concealer, right? I will draw in my lines for my contouring, things like that, and then I will blend everything out, and then I will set under the eye with the powder. So any fallout from under eye makeup that comes out, I can just brush all that away. You know what I'm saying? And that's kind of the routine that I'm trying to establish for myself right now, and just get that routine down. And I have it coming up above, you know, for me, above my eye, because, you know, I have that hooded eyelid. And just kind of clean up down here underneath the brow bone and kind of just blending all that in.
Now you want to build the gradient in the outer V using a darker brown shade. For the highlights all over my face, I'm going to use this Flawless Radiance by Bare Minerals.
Gonna give it the appearance that is kind of winged and exaggerated, but in a very soft way, and it will not look very sharp or edgy. And blend out all around it. There's a little depth, a little dimension. Okay. Purple corrector, and I'm going to correct my dark spots. Like this whole cheek right here gets on my nerves. I put it on the back of my hand, put it on my stippling brush, and then I'm gonna stipple it on top of the correctors. Now you kind of gotta blend this stuff out because like it does have the tendency, it can peek through the foundation. You understand what I'm saying? It can peek through the foundation. Like Eclipse Palette 15 Concealer from Coastal Scents. And I'm going to to each his own. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in with my banana powder and I'm going to take my banana powder in just a regular blending brush and now I'm going to pat this blending powder all under my eye. Any fallout that I get when I go back to my eyes, all right, we'll fall on top of this powder. The best way to apply mascara on a client is to have them look down, but keep their eyes open, right? Look down. You can apply lashes the same way. Some people like to apply lashes with their eyes open. I need them to be slightly closed and have them looking down. You sweep away all that excess powder. For my client, I used this Sephora bronzer in Aruba. That's what I keep in my cap. And right where I lay down, she's very fair skinned. I need something darker. Right, and then you just go in, kind of just blend that all into the skin. The blush I use on her, out of my Sedona Lace blush palette, but for me, like a combination of all three of these, I really did. I want this to be very nude with a hint of pink. And there it is. So let me pull this hair out and come back. In the middle. I'm getting ready to do a couple of special things just for my Twitter, Instagram, and my blog followers because I really appreciate you guys checking me out on those other forms of communication, social networking sites. So check out your girl. Thank you so much for rocking out. And I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful weekend, week. Double go!